help.
Anytime, anywhere. They're wasting.
Notch up another kill.
They're wasting.
Here. Just, yeah, it will be hovering in the air. That's the perfect position, I think, as I try to put it. No, no, here. Splinter, look at where I'm shooting.
They want to cover the right lane as well.
Here. Put on top of that. Yes. Kind of okay. Jumping on me, and I'm confused, like, how did it come to you? Spinner.
Grab an ace hit.
Yep. Doesn't feel too bad now.
Enjoy it in the course.
Thank you. I don't even have anything on the turret, like no force multipliers.
Yep. Well, is it one-shot thing, or is it, are they...
I'm not sure if it's one-shotting from 100% HP. But, well, at least it's getting last hits that's giving me buffs, so I'm happy. Radiant, it's better. I know. I missed my coil. Let me know if he's on me, because I'm focusing this better. He's dead. Nice.
Grabbing ammo.
Alright, I think Splinter. You both should heal up because the station's empty. You haven't used any aid kits on the map, yeah. I believe.
Pick up
here, 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 pick it from here. Pick
here.
It from here. Okay, drone's up. Almost dead. He's almost dead. Yeah, he's dead. I'm on the trash. Oh, okay, nice nade, nice nade. That's what I was worried about. Just let him get close, yeah. Use the stim, Splinter. Don't stop, Splinter. You're low. You don't have. Yeah, you can have an AK on. I think do it. On your right, Spike. Nice. Warrior's dead. Run. Yeah. Saw that. Thank you for not shooting me. Pick up at the aid kit.
Who needs an aid kit?
Your left. Bottom. He's stuck. No, I mean, he's stuck with the foil. You getting the spitter? This wave, Splinter, when you see specials, put a cryo. Okay. Hi. Use a drone now. Put a cryo where the static is now. I thought it was gonna be Splinter, but no problem. Well, now the thing is we can put up a drone beginning of the wave, like just a couple of spawns on them. Okay. Cryo, Splinter. Yeah, both are focusing me, which is kind of a good thing. And I took a lot of damage from the fucking spinners. Both focusing me, man. Come on. Come on, that even fair. Ah, again! I just healed! Motherfucker! Let me spit on you, bitch. Yeah, Splinter, put up a drone. Now. Nice, thanks. It's just these guys, I think. No. Okay, I see another green. Nice. seems to be like sometimes my turret is one-shotting. But yeah, but you see what I mean? Like if a Xeno's right here, he's far away and no one's damaged it, and it goes down with the turret. I have no idea what's happening.
Eight kids here.
Can you use your halberd? Oh, thanks.
Grabbing ammo.
Better. Yeah, I'm getting him. Don't worry about him. He's aggroed on me, and I'm working on him. It's like too much pressure around you. Immediately heal up. Splinter, immediately heal up. Yeah, just put it on here. Yeah, same place.
I got your back.
Beautiful. Splinter here, just take this one up. Did we put a cryo? I'm putting a static though. We gotta run, yeah, we gotta run. Running.
Running.
Just heal up. Yeah. What? No animation? Nice. Nah, all good. Let's get back to the platform. Spike, you DC? Spike, can you hear me?
I'll get those bastards for this. Grabbing ammo.
Run left again, Splinter.
I
Yeah, just do a run and come back.
Rearming.
Weapons of retorting first. Okay, get out, Splinter. This side. What happened? Oh, okay, okay. Alright, Spike, you need to get an aid kit. I think there's still some on the map, like outside. And I need to pick one up too. Do we have a drone up? I'm using a cryo, yep. Do you have one? One more, I'm gonna be putting up a drone. Yeah, run left, run left. Hold here for now. Okay, let's move. More spawns, ignore. Can you get out?
Yeah.
Cover me, Splinter, anything behind me? Nade it if you can.
Yeah.
Grabbing ammo.
Okay, do another run. Yeah. Okay, or clock at least, yeah. Get this. Fucking spinner, yeah. Okay, do a complete run. I put up a drone, I don't have any more cryos though. I am gonna heal up right now. It's just a flesh wound. I just picked one up, I can heal you. Oh, come on. Bottom of the stairs, yeah. Yep. Okay, he's stuck with a coil, so that should give us... Shit, yeah, I know. We'll be fine, just take it really easy, real slow, keep running. Shoot a few. Do the same. We got this. Would be nice if we can get the spitter.
Well, damn,
moving. Going to the bottom of the stairs to heal. Healing. Patching up. Putting a turret as a distraction. I'm on your left. He's on you. Finish him. Dead. One burst on me. Getting this better. Nice. Well played. GG's. Congrats, Splendor!
Amazing what you have done, guys.
Yeah, obviously. Nice damage spiked. And good job, Splendor, man. Like, those stims and everything were like really clutch. Casket magazine, hybrid sight with technician CQW training, gunner CQW mastery, phalanx CQW expertise, technician CQW mastery, focusing on fire rate with accuracy, reload speed, and accuracy. On the coils, rapid deployment, compatibility matrix, maximize retention, quick charge 2. Cross-platform synergy, another cooldown for, you know, 10% in accuracy. Turret choose faster. Turret choose faster, does more damage to armor. Heavy turret, creative pain point solutions. on the revolver, it's slide compensator, rapid dispersal unit, and micro red dot sight.